Hey everyone, had enough gold paint left over from the last pour that I thought I'd do another one, and I'm gonna match up the gold with some midnight blue metallic ink. I mean paint, not ink. We'll do an acrylic paint. And the concept is to do the gold down the middle, black on the outsides, and then swipe out with the gold. So I did one of these before, but I didn't film it. You can check it out on my Instagram page. So it was good, but not like perfect. But so this is gonna be my second take with this style. So try to get this gold nice and thick down the middle. Hopefully, I got enough blue over here. Cover both sides. This canvas. I guess it's an 8x10, it'll probably meld well together. It's all gonna kind of sink toward the center. It's more of the edges I gotta worry about. So. Save a little bit in reserve. Try to spread this out a little bit. Covered, but we don't want it too thin anywhere either because we're doing the scrapes. So just gently push it in to get it to touch the gold. It's a pretty blue. So hopefully you can see that. Give a little more gold down the center before we start scraping. Nice and thick. My paper towel's ready. Your spatula is scraped off nicely when you do these. Struggling with that little piece there. good as that side's gonna get. Try going through the bottom this time. Lots of paper towels on hand when you're doing these, or a good rag that you can get your spatulas nice and clean from. So you don't want to dip the blue back into the center of the gold. So you want to keep that gold nice and bright in the center. But let's try, I might just do just paint the edges black, give it a nice little tilt it this way a little bit, because we got those stripes in the middle. They're nice, but I really do want them to be kind of centered on the canvas. Sort of like a gold smoke. Bring in for a close-up. So hopefully we'll get a few more cells out of this as it starts to dry. But overall, I'm pretty happy with it. See you next time. And if you want to see this when it's fully dry, go to Instagram.com/DarthProzac. And that's where I keep all the pictures of my dried paintings. Have a good night.